And I'm just looking for the truth in what happened to my son.